I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to call.
Please. No apologies. I've arranged for your things to be moved to one of my condos. I've round-the-clock care.
Thank you. It's very generous of you. But I think I should stay here with my brother. Until we get a handle on things.
Susan, I think you should let my doctors have a look at you.
Victor. What are you doing here?
I'm starting to wonder the same thing.